So let's go one more layer up the stack to data. You know, it's perhaps one of the most important considerations because in some sense, there is no AI without data. Microsoft Fabric brings all your data as well as your analytic workloads into this one unified experience. Fabric has been our biggest data launch, perhaps since SQL Server, and the reception to the preview has been just incredible. 25,000 customers are already using it. And today, I am thrilled to announce the general availability of Microsoft Fabric. Let's roll the video.
Microsoft Fabric is redesigning how we work with data by bringing all your data and analytics tools into a single experience. With Fabric's Data Lake, One Lake, your teams can connect to data from anywhere and all work from the same copy across engines. Your data professionals have all the tools they need, all in one SaaS experience, to reduce the cost and effort of integration. Features like Direct Lake Mode and Power BI, which provides a blazing fast, real-time connection to your data, can save you time and cost while providing up-to-date insights. This intelligence can then securely flow to the Microsoft 365 applications people use every day to improve decision-making and drive impact. All backed by Fabric's tight integration with Microsoft Purview to govern and protect your data, no matter where it's used. AI-powered features like Copilot help everyone be more productive, whether it's creating data flows and pipelines, writing SQL statements, or building reports. And as we enter a future built on AI, you can unify, prepare, and model your data to support truly game-changing AI projects. All your data, all your teams, all in one place. This is Microsoft Fabric.
Yeah, it's fantastic to see, you know, Fabric, the vision come together. In fact, today, really, it's exciting to add this new capability that we call mirroring. It's a frictionless way to add existing cloud data warehouses as well as databases to Fabric from Cosmos DB or Azure SQL DB, as well as Mongo and Snowflake, not only on our cloud, but any cloud to Fabric. And they're all in open source Apache Parquet format and the Delta Lake format that's native to Fabric. And to bring this home, let me just kind of walk you through a simple example. Let's take an electric car charging company that wants to proactively alert its maintenance teams and crews about stations that need maintenance and servicing. So the real-time data is streaming and it's sort of the IoT stuff is flowing right in from the charging stations into Cosmos DB. They can use mirroring to keep the Cosmos DB and Fabric automatically in sync. Inside of Fabric, they're already connecting all the other relevant data. It could be maintenance schedules, weather from Azure Databricks, AWS, S3, or ADLS together into this one single lakehouse. With all this data unified, you can then obviously model on top of it using just data in Fabric. But you can also use now this new integration between OneLake and Azure AI Studio to build a preventive maintenance model that alerts maintenance teams when an EV station is likely to need servicing. And of course, you can build a simple power app that delivers these alerts to the maintenance crew. You can even embed a chat function into a power app to gather more context about the alert. You know, this type of example is how all your data, operational store, analytics, and AI all can come together. In fact, we're integrating the power of AI across the entirety of the data stack. This retrieval augmented generation, or the RAG pattern, is core to any AI-powered application. It's what allows you to bring together your data with these foundation models. And the first thing we did is we've added vector indices to both Cosmos DB as well as to PostgreSQL. And we aren't stopping there. We moved the management of AI-powered indices out of the app domain into the database itself with Azure AI extensions for PostgreSQL. This makes it easy and efficient for developers to use AI to unlock the full potential of all their relational database, all their relational data in a database. And with Azure AI Search, we have built a first-class vector search plus state-of-the-art re-ranking technology, right? Delivering this very high-quality responses, much beyond what you can just get from a vanilla vector search. In fact, just last week, when OpenAI moved some of their APIs, like their agent API, from a standalone vector database for ChatGPT to Azure AI Search, they saw unbelievable scale benefits. And it's fantastic to see this now powering ChatGPT.